kids, welcome back to English class. How are you today? Apa kabar kalian hari ini? Great. Okay, I hope all of you are fine. Puspita berharap kabar kalian hari ini baik-baik saja. Because today I'm so excited to meet you in this video. Karena hari ini Puspita sangat senang bisa berjumpa lagi dengan kalian dalam video ini. So, today we are going to learn something new. What is it? Apa itu? It is my hobby. Nah, hari ini kita akan belajar mengenai hal baru yaitu hobiku. Nah, Mustita yakin kalian pasti sudah tahu ya hobi itu apa. Dan juga Mustita yakin anak-anak juga pasti punya hobi, ya. Nah, my hobby is singing. Nah, hobinya Mustita itu apa? Hobinya Mustita adalah bernyanyi. Now, what is your hobby? Okay, today we are going to learn the kinds of hobby in English. Ya, kita akan belajar mengenai macam-macam kosakata hobi dalam bahasa Inggris. Are you ready? If you are ready, here we go.
Well, today we are going to learn the vocabulary of hobby, dialogue, and study the sentence. First of all, we are going to learn the vocabulary of hobby. And these are the vocabulary of hobby. Dan inilah kosakata tentang hobby. Number one, look at the children. The children like playing soccer. The children like playing soccer. Anak-anak itu suka bermain sepak bola. Number two, he likes swimming. He likes swimming. Dia suka berenang. Number three, she likes cycling. She likes cycling. Dia suka bersepeda. Number four, my father and I like fishing. My father and I like fishing. Ayahku dan aku suka memancing. Number five, he likes reading a book. He likes reading a book. Dia suka membaca buku. Number six, my mother likes gardening. My mother likes gardening. Ibuku suka berkebun. Berkebun artinya menanam tanaman atau juga merawat tanaman. Okay, we are moving on to the vocabulary part 2. Number 7. I like cooking. I like cooking. Aku suka memasak. Number 8. My brother and I like flying kites. My brother and I like flying kites. Kakakku dan aku suka menerbangkan layang-layang. Number 9. I like drawing. I like drawing. Aku suka menggambar. Number 10, he likes writing. He likes writing. Dia suka menulis. Number 11, she likes singing. She likes singing. Dia suka bernyanyi. Number 12, he likes jogging. He likes jogging. Dia suka berlari. Number 13, she likes dancing. She likes dancing. Dia suka menari. Okay. Well, we are going to move on to the dialogue. Study the expression. Di sini ada percakapan ya ada dua percakapan. Ketika kita ingin menanyakan apa hobinya, kita juga bisa menanyakan seperti ini. What do you like doing? Ya, repeat after me. What do you like doing? Okay, great. I like playing soccer. I like playing soccer. Okay, number two. What is your hobby? What is your hobby? Ya, repeat after me. What is your hobby? My hobby is dancing. Okay, good. Bisa ya mengikuti Miss Nita? Lalu, we are going to learn the sentence. Ya, kita akan belajar mengenai kalimat. Dalam membuat kalimat mengenai hobi kita, yang pertama, kita harus memiliki subjek, ya. Lalu diikuti like, artinya suka. Dan juga diikuti verb ing, kata kerja lalu ditambah ing. Dan terakhir diikuti objek. Nah, untuk subjek mesti kita bagi dua. Yang pertama ada I, you, we, they. Nah, I, you, we, they ini untuk subjek yang plural atau banyak jumlahnya. Lalu untuk yang kedua, he, she, it. Ya, dia laki-laki, dia perempuan, dan untuk benda atau binatang. Nah, khusus untuk subjek ini, dia hanya digunakan untuk jumlah yang satu. Jadi jumlahnya hanya ada satu. Lalu diikuti like, dan he, she, it diikuti likes. Lalu kata kerjanya menggunakan ing, ya. Oke, okay. This is the end of the video. Thank you for watching and see you next week. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and like my video and also share my video to your friends. Goodbye. See you when I see you.